No.
Don't break your piano.
Either.
This is not a very breakable instrument, I don't think.